forming up. It's in the four wide. They're gonna come by once you're on your feet. Wave your hat, wave your tie, wave your hoodie, wave something. They're gonna be waving back at you. Let them know how much you appreciate the show they're about to put on here tonight. The Jays on Adam. point speeder. You're able to get the win tonight. A lot of early cautions there. I doubt that's what you wanted to see. How'd you keep cool?
Yeah, it's hard, man. I mean, you got a lot of good cars here. I mean, all the different LS shows. And, the track was, so long time to do. We started settling the track. I'm like, man, the car wasn't handling right. And I'm like, oh, man, I'm hoping it dries up a little bit. And then the lap cars, that was an ordeal. I was a little worried about that, but it worked out. And I can't thank Pete, Mary, and everybody enough. And my dad, Jason, Roland, everybody works on the car. I mean, it takes a lot to make these things go around. So, but and thanks to all the fans who came out tonight.
You're not from around here. You're an out of towner, out of Virginia. What made you want to run the ULMS deal this year?
I wanted to
get
some tracks. We went to a bunch of new tracks and decided, ULMS is going to rank some of those and then a lot of new tracks for us, so we decided, we'll travel. So that's how we ended up all the way up here.
You've been a prime example of consistency and, points leader, rookie of the year points leader. I'd say this gamble's paying off.
Yeah, I mean, it tries to. I mean, you try to be smart, not tear anything up and we do this for fun, man. You just got to have fun. So we have a lot of fun to have.
Who do you want to thank for down here?
Oh, man. Everybody. Everybody. Pete, Mary, Dan, Shorty, my fiance, Nerd, Danny, Kristen, Casey, Chelsea. I'm sure there's some Joe Adams. He can't make it out sometimes. But, there's a lot of people that work on these cars and keep them going. And all my sponsors, PSI Pack, Soul Machine, Camera Construction, E-Lab, Coombs Bus Service. I'd like to thank Bill at Pro Power. He gives a wonderful engine to race every weekend. I don't know. I'm sure somebody, being a hauling or under construction, K&L Pumping, all the guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your points leader for the end of the season, Tyler Emery. As customary here at the Hunting Beverage, so and just put your hands together for Tyler Emery. We're going to go talk to our second and third. Our second place finisher tonight, Dylan Yoder. Andrew, I'm sorry. I know, everybody does it. I'm sorry. But you brought the zero home in second tonight. You were able to keep it up front the whole night. You had some heavy hitters behind you coming.
Yeah, it's kind of, I wish that first initial start would have went. I'm not sure why the yellow came out there. I had a good three reach. Good start, and I got out in front. I was good, right ready to drive to the bottom, and the yellow come out, and then I knew I wasn't going to get a point. But, just kind of hang on for a second. Wait till we get the lap cars. I mean, caution has to caution. Caught lap cars, but he got way too out ahead before we did.
How frustrating is a race like that with caution?
It's annoying, put it that way. You get tired just riding around, but, rear race. I know things happen, but it just, when you're one front, it's just one of the things where it sucks if we get going.
Hummingbird Speedway, put your hands together for tonight's runner-up, Andrew Yoder. All right, we're here with tonight's third-place finisher on the podium. When you started the race, did you think you'd wind up on the podium?
No, I didn't have any idea. I just kind of fade back and just hoping the tire comes in.
And as the race went on there, the car got better and better, and the inside group came in for it. You got by Matt, you got by Dylan CC, and that battle he was having with Ryan Montgomery. Who do you got to thank?
I just got to thank my parents and all my sponsors that helped me this year. Can't wait for next year.
Yeah, if I was you, I would not want to race the season to end with the last month you've had. Congratulations on the podium finish. Thank you for coming to Hummingbird.
Thank you.